Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croy Dragon, and welcome back to Undertale. Let's hear it. Actually, there's some fishing water fixed on the ground. Reeling it in? Yes. Unless it's us who that ends up photo of a weird looking monster. Call me. Here's my number. You decided not to call. What's in here? No. This is a box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. So as I was saying about Undyne. Sons! Oh my god! Is that a human? Actually, I think that's a rock. Ew. Hey, what's that in front of the rock? Oh my god! Is that a human? Yes. Oh my god! Sons, a funnel did it! Undyne Roll, I'm gonna... I'll be so... Popular! Ahem. Human, you shouldn't have passed this area. Ah, the great Papyrus won't stop you. I will then capture you. You have been delivered to the capital. Lynn! I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue only if you dare. Well, don't sweat it, kid. I'll give an eye socket out for ya. That's some nonsense. I actually remember that I went with a Scottish accent at my first playthrough for Sans before switching to a Welsh one. Oops. It smells like a wet pillow. Laugh at Snow. Whoops. What are you laughing at? Snowdrake realizes its name is a pun and is freaking out. Joke? Make a bad ice pun. Heard that one. Smells like a wet pillow. No, just the same old thing. Echoing? No, what have I done? Make a bad ice pun, I've heard that one. What are you laughing at? Whoops. Back home? Laugh. Damn it. Then I'll give up just that karma. Stay determined. There's some narration on this cardboard box. You observed the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this? I bet it was that very famous royal guardsman. No, not yet a very famous royal guardsman. Ah, take two. Like a bad ice pan. I've heard that one before. This won't be funny either. Joke. Joke again? Like a wet pillow. What's that even mean? What does a wet pillow even smell like? Again. Was that supposed to be funny? Damn it. Looks like a wet pillow. Oops. That's not a joke. I bet you've heard them all. Did someone move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'd make sure it never moves again. Pet. Dark horse, especially of your own horse. Don't move an inch. Pet again. You pet doggo. What? I've been pet! I seem to remember that being longer. Something bit me, something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. Makes sense. Yeah, here's something important to remember. A blue is a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign when you see a stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blast stop sign instead. Simple, right? In fact, I didn't think about blast stop signs. Oh god, the accent's devolving into I don't know what. Hello, I am a snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please, take a piece of me and bring it for... Yes. Good luck. I got the snowman piece. And no, unlike Markiplier, I do not believe it is the snowman stick. You're so lazy. You were napping all night. I think that's called sleeping. Excuses. Oh-hoo! The human arrives in order to stop you. My brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap. Sounds like fun, because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. Sans, what did you do? I think the human has to hold the orb. Yeah, okay. Hold this place. Okay, try now. Incredible, your slippery snail. You solved it so easily, too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It was designed by my brother Sans. You'll surely be confounded. I know I am. Thanks, my brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We met out a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything out since. Keeps calling it his battle brother. Man. Isn't my brother cool? I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect rental for something cold. Oh, a customer! Sure, I'll buy one. There you go, have a super duper day. Oh wow, whoa, it's a hole. Human, I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle? It's what lair? On the ground. Trust me, there's no way I can get past this one. Sans, I didn't even look at it. Whoops. I know I should have used today's crossword instead. What? Crossword! I can't believe you said that! In my opinion, junior jumping is easily the hardest. What? Really? Dude! That is a crazy word scramble! That's for baby bones! Unbelievable! Human, solve this dispute! Which is harder, crossword? You two are weird! Crosswords are so easy! It's the same solution every time! I just put all the boxes in with the letter Z. Because every time I look at a crossword, all I can do is snore. Papyrus finds it difficulty in interesting places. Usually you got something to solve the horoscope. It's a note from Papyrus. Human, please enjoy the spaghetti. Now do you know the spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you? You'll be surprised that you won't realize that you are progressing. Totally jibs again with the great Papyrus. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't just aim the spaghetti, no mind. Lesser dog appears, pet. Barely lift your hand and lift it. Oh, I guess it's a pet. Oh lord. So dog is barking excitedly. Spare. Let's see here, what am I supposed to do here? Something red, an X, somewhere over here. There's a switch hidden in the snow. Click. Oh yes, Le Couple. What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify your smell. What's that weird smell? It makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you. Dog or me? Cat. The dogs are too suspicious of you. Hands off. That's not... Dogs are practicing for the next couples contest. I don't want anyone's fleas. After rolling in the dirt, you smell all right. What smells like a... Are you actually an old puppy? Oops. Pet. Well, pet by another pup. Oh, don't leave me out. Pet. You pet the... I just pet you! Son of a bitch. Whoops, sorry. Spare... Dogs and pet other dogs, a new world has opened up for us. Thanks, feared puppy. Thanks, weird puppy. Turn every X into an O and then press the switch. Okay. Oh my god, that was so easy. What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, there's only left for me. Can you tell Papyrus about his... Ate it. Well, wowee. No one's ever enjoyed my cooking before. Well then, fret not even our master chef Papyrus. We'll make you all the pasta you could ever want. Yeah, 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 yeah. My brother started a sock collection recently. How sudden, and sometimes I wonder what he would do. Well, that's just a cool guy taking care of him. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Human. How did I say this? It would take a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this button by arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow floats to the ground. Then the solution is different. And as usual, my lizard brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I am saying is, we're not human. Ah, the great Papyrus would solve the conundrum. And we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. And every action to an own and pressing a switch. No! Solved it. It is all without my help. Incredible, I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle and it won't even be too easy for you. Yeah. Good job on solving it so quickly. You didn't even need my help, which is great because I love doing absolutely nothing. It's the human. You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alphys. You see these tiles, once I throw the switch, it will begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable, you cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric, they will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you'll have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. It makes it smell delicious. New tiles are water tiles. Swim through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas would bite you. Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You won't snort in the next tile. However, the slippery soap smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles, they don't do anything. Hip on them. All you like. How is that? Understand? Sure. Right, then there's one last thing. This puzzle. It's entirely random. When I pull this switch, it will make a puzzle that has never been seen before. But even I will know the solution. Yeah, get rid of. Undertale, you troll. Damn it, I keep forgetting to put my mic down. Actually, that spaghetti from earlier. It wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. But if he keeps it up next year, he'll even make something edible. Knowing that dog will never give up trying to make a perfect snow dog. It fills you with determination. Whoops. Okay, how do I do this? No! Okay, what's it gonna be? Oh, it was a hat. What's up?
gift box, undecorate. On the slip, and it says, I use this tiny cane to walk on it. That's a little better. Slightly less irritated, undecorate. Remove a lintex from the bookmark of a smug teen drinking. That's a little better. Slightly less irritated, undecorate. Barbed wire made of pipe cleaners? I've been spare. Sir! Are you following me? I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. Hello, big dog. Mr. the greater dog, act. Pet. Greater dog is too forward. He's just putting the air. Whoops. Beckon. It bounced towards you, flecking slobber into your face. Oh, jeez. Dog is seeking an affection play. For goodness sake. Don't lose hope, Kara. Stay determined. Oh, for the love of God. What's it gonna be? Whatever the hell that was, just a mound of snow. Beckon. Pat. Wouldn't it pin the kid down? It was sudden slap. Play. It rests its head on you. Ooh. Pat. You still haven't pet enough. Oh. The dog flops over with its legs hanging in the air. Your dog is contented. Good. Okay, maybe not so big. That's so cool. That background. Human! This is the final and most dangerous challenge! Behold the gauntlet of deadly terror! Oh yes, the annoying dog. Toby Fox. Papyrus' arch enemy. When I sound the word of Fuller activate, cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it. Well, what's the hold up? Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now. That doesn't look very activated. Well, this challenge, it seems, maybe too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I'm a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair. My traps are expertly cooked. This method is too direct, not class at all. Away it goes. Phew. What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks. I understand, am I just wishing he'd stop changing from blue to white? Instead of such a funny town filled you with determination. And that's all for today, everyone. I'm Brian Quadrigan, signing out. Dab!